he is ignoring the diversity in this province by not appointing a female or female members to the Treasury Board, and by his narrow selection of people for boards that oversee important organizations like the Winnipeg Police Service.